In some digital circuits, the output mainly depends on the present inputs. But in some cases, the output also depends on the past output. In such cases, a memory device is needed to save the past history. Sequential circuit is basically a combinational circuit with a memory element. The block diagram of a sequential circuit is displayed on the screen.